Hi, my name is Jordan Strunzi. I go to MCS School. I am in fourth grade. I am 9 years old, and I will be singing Can You Feel the Love Tonight?
Hey, Timon, you better come look. I think it's still alive.
Alrighty, what have we got here? Yikes, it's a lion! Rompumba Hoopit!
Oh, Timon, look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumba, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion! Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Hey, what if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea.
Step lively. Sooner than we get to the water hole, the sooner we can leave.
So, where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Shh, says who?
Right, so how are we gonna ditch the dodo?
Oh, just look. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. And one day, you two will be married.
Yuck! Ew!
I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations. Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go. Not as long as I'm around. In that case, you're fired. Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you'll have to do what I tell you. Not yet. I don't. And with that attitude, I'm afraid you'll be a pretty pathetic king indeed. Not the way I see it.